wrestling about half our matches, and then we'll pause for a 20-minute recess. And now we will begin some exhibition matches. We do welcome the King George Foxes into Eastern Beach Gym tonight. Their head coach is Jeff Kreiser. And Cyclones are coached by his 13th season at Eastern Beach, Coach Eric Brown. His assistant coaches are Chris Taylor and Jeff Jenkins. We will do some introductions before each match. As we look forward to the exhibition, Cyclones, Jack Kearns. Chris Strain and J.D. Nesmith. In the hole, 160 and Newton Carter and Jack Barron. At 138, for King George, Shaky Nesmith, and for the Cyclones, Chris Strain. Again, 138 with the players. Thank you. Dennis Lost in Action. Again, we want to thank everyone for joining us tonight, especially those who are joining us on live stream, YouTube, and EV Nation TV. We want to thank our winter sponsors for also helping provide us much needed financial support for the athletic program. And those are the Old Country Store and Battleboro Toyota. Some other sponsors that are equally as important: Green Roofs, Alvin McCampbell Plumbing and Heating, Maloney Award Insurance, Chrysler Culpepper, Workman Mechanical, Culpepper Dental Associates, UVA Novant Health, and Cintas. Again, thanks to all the sponsors out there, and we're looking forward to more sponsors, so if you'd like to join us, please come. versus Caleb Quinn of Eastern Virginia. Spectators, as a reminder, that we ask that you keep your mask on at all times as you go around and sitting there, all masks be up. If we cannot comply, you will be asked to leave the gym. night presentation and kingdom at. So at 1:70, we will take a break after 1:70. Daniel Taylor picks up the pin for Cyclones. Now at 1:70, for the Fox of King George, Connor Rommel versus senior Griffin Smithers for the Cyclones of Eastern Dubuque. Again, we'll do our senior night presentation. So seniors, parents, get ready. We'll get you some direction. And we'll recognize our senior five seniors for this year. Again, 1:70. Connor Rommel and one Griffin Smithers of the Cyclones. Thank you. Smithers picks up two. Members of the pen from the Cyclones. At this time, we will take a few minutes. We'll desanitize our mat and we'll recognize our seniors. So hang tight. Back at the senior parents, we'll perform with you guys lined up.
Seniors, please see Mr. Settle. Thank you. Last but not least, we have Daniel Taylor, escorted by Chris and Kim Taylor. Daniel's been playing sports at 84 years. He also plays football and track. His plans for after graduation are to attend some type of trade school. And his favorite memory also is winning states with his team freshman year. Congratulations, Daniel. We'd like to also thank you, George, and the referees for being here and being part of this event's occasion, this first wrestling match. Please,
take off of 182 with Nick Ramsey and Silas T. We need all fans to get back into the bleachers and have a seat. Athletes, we need you seated as well. We need everybody back in the bleachers, please. At 2:20, we have Gavin Christensen and George Lance Dean from East Indiana. Team scores 15 for Eastern League, 12 for King George. Now 113 from Eastern View, Elijah Smoot from King George, Aiden Enza. Yeah. other sponsors for us that continue to help us in the athletic department, the Green Roots, Athens Gamble, Plumbing and Heating, Maloney Wood Insurance, Chrysler, Culpepper, Warpin and Gamble, Culpepper Dental Associates, CBA, and Novadel, and Cinetops. Thank you. Zach Fowler from King George and Jack Kearns from Eastern View.
Another foot, another foot, another foot.
132, Will Landau from King George and James Sheeds from Eastern Butte. Team scoring right now is Eastern Butte 36, King George 24.
Go, Cam.
Sean Rodman. For Eastern League, Katie Smith. Team scored Eastern League 42. King George 21.
Thank you.
for all the Union Nation. Turn it at 5 o'clock. Turn on at 5 o'clock. The girls' basketball team will be live streaming that. Remember to watch preparation for the wrestling match being live streamed on Saturday. We'd like to ask all spectators to please leave as quickly as you possibly can. Thank you for coming out tonight. Be safe.
So we can maintain our distancing and get our kids to you as soon as we can.